Hello, beautiful souls! Welcome, welcome, welcome from sunny, warm, and golden Cyprus. I have right now 10 minutes as I'm waiting for a taxi to go to another beautiful village for an appointment. And I wanted to talk to you how amazingly everything was aligned for me 2 days ago. And how beautiful it is when we are trusting that beautiful divine guidance. So, as you may be seeing in other videos, hi Rochelle, it's nice to have you here. As you know, I am right now in Cyprus and I managed to create my reality the way my heart was leading me to create. My dream was to be in Cyprus, whether it is 2 weeks, 2 months, 5 months, it doesn't matter, to be here and live that beautiful freedom lifestyle close to nature, sun and sea, and be able to be entirely me, which it is create what I do right now through that beautiful spiritual guidance. And I manifested being here entirely free. I don't have to go anywhere. I do want to go to Mexico, Florida, but I don't have to go back for things set up for me where I would feel again like I am in a cage. And that's what in my heart's understanding is freedom lifestyle in nature, in connection with the nature, being able to be outside as long as I want every single day. So I'm closing my life right now in Scotland. I don't think I even have to go back there at all. Hi Rahima, my beautiful darling Zesta, hi, feel my love. So I don't have to go back right now to Scotland at all. If I'm gonna need to, I will, but there is no plans for me to do it. So I received from my solicitor, from the team that I have there, that I work with, emails, for example. So I had a paperwork to sign. I received them when I arrived here, so I had to print them. The universe placed on my path the Airbnb host whose brother-in-law is working in a bank, and it has a printer. So, because this is a tiny village, there is not like, before I got this taxi here, I called 5 different numbers who were passing on another number to call so I can get a taxi. So the tourist life here in Cyprus is much different than it is in US or it is in UK. In UK, you call a taxi and it is there in 2 minutes or the time you will set. It is different here and there is nothing wrong with it. It's one huge, beautiful adventure, which gives me so much opportunity to see people's kindness and goodness. So I'm gonna talk about it right now. And I'm not gonna make it long, it's gonna be short, because I got to go for the taxi. So the universe placed on my path the person who would print the papers and bring them to my doorstep. Bring them to my doorstep. And then I needed to find a witness who would be witnessing me making that signature on this big paperwork. So then that placed a little bit of a challenge, because whoever I asked here around didn't felt comfortable in doing that, and I totally understand it. After all, I can ask people, I cannot demand from them anything. So I decided, you know what, I'm not gonna be asking any more people, because I even went to the bank and even the directors in the banks weren't comfortable with that. So I decided, you know what, I am just gonna call the nearest lawyer and I'm gonna ask them if anyone there can help me and be of help. And the first person I called was such a go-getter lady lawyer. Wait a second, what do you say? It was just so beautiful to see a badass in action. Wait a second, are you telling this or that? So it was so amazing. I then was another beautiful adventure and challenge. How am I gonna get there? Because that would be at least an hour and a half walk. So I'm asking people on the streets, older people, how can I get here a taxi? And they speak in Greek, which I understand very easily. Their energy was really pure, really kind, really just human, no danger, nothing. And as you know me,
I can read and scan energy quickly. And if you're watching this live or on repeat, please say hello. Let me know how that resonates with you. And what is the last adventure you had like that with divine guidance? Then I see on the street this man probably trying to tell me that you will not get a taxi here or it's not gonna happen anytime soon. And they decided, like, I'm gonna take you over there. Where do you are gonna go? Paralimni, that's just few minutes drive. I will take you there. And I felt straight away safe. I felt in my heart, this is for me, for my greatest good. And I got into that car feeling entirely safe, feeling divinely guided, knowing exactly I'm taken care of. And when we arrived under that lawyer's office, this beautiful older man didn't even wanted money. There was no way that this person would take money. I asked, can I please say thank you in any way I can right now? She was absolutely no. All the best to you. And it was just amazing, just amazing. I got there, the lady, the lawyer lady was busy with a client, so the another lady helped me. We had a little chat, where we're from, how come I landed in Cyprus and it was my dream. So it was phenomenal to go through it and see how divine places on our path everything we need. Because before I found these two men who took me, this one man that took me to another village, my heart kept telling me, go forward. Don't give up, go forward. Everything is laid on your path already for your greatest good. All you've got to do is take another step forward, 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 forward. And that's what I did, and it was just phenomenal to see how everything was placed on my path. When I went to the shop, I asked, how can I order a taxi? And I was told to go to the front desk. They will order that taxi for you. I asked, how long till that taxi is gonna be here? They said 15-20 minutes, and I'm like, that's ideal. In this case, I'm gonna go and get bigger shopping, water, juices, all of that, the heavy carry things. And then when they order the taxi, they say it's black, and the number, registration number is 222, which is triple number is my thing, and number two is one my favorite number. So the synchronicities were constantly laid on my path. Even right now with ordering the dentist and everything, it's just amazing how I called an hour and a half, that it is the appointment, I called someone else and it will be on Wednesday. So constantly going forward, trusting that divine guidance is always the best outcome when we are listening to our hearts. So if on your journey you feel discouraged or challenged, please tune in with your heart. Choose to focus on love, not fear, love and being alive. God is life, God is love, you are God, you are life, you are love, and keep on going forward. I so look forward to read your comments. Thank you for your love, being here with me. I'm sending you so much light and joy, and I will see you soon.